The rustler in red waistband, serayi tetse-o, son of Muzulu tetse-o from Kuza village, 25 years. His opponent in the blue corner, Venuzo Dawhou, son of Nizahu Dawhou from Tenizu village, also 25 years old. For the latecomers, Venuzo Dawhou in the blue corner is the reigning champion of the Nagaland Wrestling Association main event, the most popular tournament indeed. After this, Vemele Thingo against Nitongule Kotsu. The first bout in favor of the wrestler in blue waistband.
Time 1 minute past.
The match won.